Ladies and gentlemen, it is. It's the top of the show, so that means it's that time again. It's time to talk about Donald Trump. This was in the news today. Trump's lawyers have sent a cease and desist letter to a 17-year-old girl who operates a website where users can scratch pictures of Donald Trump's face using cat paws. Yeah. Not so funny when the pussy's grabbing you, is it? He's sent lawyers. You just imagine Trump running into his lawyers like, guys, forget about Russia. We have got a bigger problem. There's a little girl on the internet and she is making cat memes. When asked about the website, Trump said, you can't just go around tarnishing someone's good name. I'd say more, but that traitor Obama's been wiretapping me. Actually, Trump did just release a statement about these internet cats, and we have a copy of his statement right here. It says, you can't has website. Meanwhile, one of Trump's appointees, Rex Tillerson, made a surprising statement when he told reporters that he didn't want to be Secretary of State, but accepted the job because his wife told him it was something he was supposed to do. Yeah, that's the attitude you want representing the country, isn't it? Hello, Mr. Prime Minister, I'm Rex Tillerson. I'm only here because my wife made me. We actually have a list of the other things Rex Tillerson's wife said he had to do. We've got it right here. It says, paint the kitchen cabinets, clean the gutters, restructure nuclear deal with Iran, scoop the litter box and lie to Congress about Russian ties. Good luck with that, Rex. In international news, police in Italy have arrested 10 people for stealing more than $250,000 in fine wine and gourmet cheese. Yeah. Their motive was that they were hosting a book club. Now, this is real. The police sting that caught them was named Operation Wine and Cheese. Operation Wine and Cheese. Sounds like an awful charity fundraiser at a country club where everyone comes dressed as a spy. But I can't believe this. They stole $110,000 worth of cheese. When the police caught them, they said the thieves were armed and extremely constipated. And finally, we wanted to show you this. I don't know if you saw this. A contestant on the Wheel of Fortune failed big this week when he made one of the most embarrassing guesses on a puzzle ever, right? Here's what he had to work with. Okay? And here's what he guessed.
600.
K.
He guessed a K. He thought the answer was a streetcar naked desire. Now, clearly the answer was a streetcar named desire, and more clearly, this guy had other things on his mind. Honestly, you don't even want to see what he guessed when the clue was this 90s animated show. It's DuckTales! DuckTales! Do not buy an eye! It's DuckTales!